for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight.
Hey guys, Liberty603 here. Thanks for tuning in and watching another video today. We got something pretty sweet that we're gonna test out today. I've always wanted to know this. I'm pretty sure I know the answer, but I've always been interested to know, will a bullet from an AK-47 go through a tree and actually have enough energy to kill someone on the other side? Because we always see in the movies people hiding behind trees, people hiding behind big wood beams, like telephone poles, something, and it totally stops the bullets from like pistols and shit. And I'm not even gonna try it with a pistol because the size tree I have, I think would totally stop a pistol. I'm just gonna take it straight to the big dogs, and I'm just gonna take a few shots at it with the AK-47. I also got my SKS in the trunk, and we've actually got a nice little setup here. So I'll let you guys take a look at what we've got here, our very scientific test setup here that we're gonna be able to verify whether or not these bullets are going through the tree and if they're actually having enough energy to do any real damage once they get to the other side. So I'll give you guys a little look at that, and then we'll get into the shooting. So here we've got our big ass tree. I just found this over in a big lumber pile around here at the shooting range that I'm using, and it's just a nice big old pine of some sort, nice and thick. And then on the back here we got some dirty birds tacked onto about 2 inches, I'd say, of probably more pine. A very scientific, stabilized brace back here to make sure it doesn't fall over. And yeah, I'm saying if it goes through this and through this wood, I'd be very surprised. I'd say I'd be like definitely lethal, but I'm gonna say that a lot of the bullets are gonna get embedded in there. I still think if they do that, it's gonna be like a kill shot for sure. So let's get into the video and see if we can get some bullets to go through this fucking tree. Alright guys, so like I said, up first we're gonna take a few shots with the AK. I'm not gonna go crazy this time and dump a fucking mag or anything, so that way we don't like oversaturate the dirty birds if they actually go through. So when we shoot the SKS, we'll get some accurate data somewhat, and then at the end of the video I'm probably just gonna blow through all this ammo because fuck it, and that's the way it is sometimes. So let's get into the shooting and we'll fucking see what happens. Alright, so for where I'm standing, it already doesn't look great for the tree trunk. It looks like there was some dust kicked up from the other side, so we'll walk down there and take a look and see if we got any penetration. Can I just say, if you ever go to like an outdoor public range, just like out in the woods like this, don't be the fucking asshole who leaves the trash everywhere, because look at what these fucking people leave, dude. Like, seriously, just don't be that guy. Anyway, here we are at the tree trunk. Let's get a good look here. Let's see, where did they go in? They went in. They had to have gone in. I don't see any holes in this thing, but there are 3 shots here. So maybe there's a little groove in the top here. Okay guys, I think what happened was I was shooting way too high. So we're gonna go set up again and we're gonna try 3 more shots and hopefully I can actually hit the fucking tree trunk this time. Alright guys, so this is take 2 with the AK. Let's see if we can actually hit the trunk this time. I was aiming a little high last time. I'm gonna bring it down a few inches and see if we can get some penetration. Oh yeah guys, this time we definitely got some solid hits. And we definitely got something that came out the back. I'll show you that in a second. But here, we got 2 solid hits. Can't really find the third one. I'm just gonna say fuck it. As we come around back, you can clearly see the exits right there. Oh, the third one must have... Huh. So this must be the third one there. But when you come out the back, look at all that. Bullet must have gone in sideways. You can see the perfect impression of the bullet right there. Got a bunch of wood spraying out. Looks like we only actually managed to get one to hit this wood. Let's see, is there any? Oh shit, so we did get some spray. Those were from the ones that I missed originally, but it looks like, oh shit, if you look in there, I'm gonna have to move this around. I'm gonna fuck up my brace, but my little balancing thing here, but it did come out. So the bullet, I wonder if we can find that. I'm gonna look for that, and if I find that, I'm gonna definitely put that in. Maybe it went right there. I'm gonna look for that, and I'm gonna put that in at the end if I find that, guys. All right, guys, I just gave up looking for that bullet. It looks like it's gone. Maybe I'll find it later, who knows. I'll be out here for a few more hours. I'll keep on looking, but we're just gonna get into this. This is my SKS. It's actually a Type 56 made by Norinco. It's pretty sweet. I have a whole video on that if you wanna check that out, but I think we already know what's gonna happen. If the AK-47 went through, it's got a shorter barrel. This guy's got a longer barrel. It's gonna be moving a little bit faster, a little more hustle behind the bullet. So, we pretty much know what's gonna happen. It's gonna go right through. So we're just gonna do this for fun. We're just gonna do this because I brought this out here and I don't wanna go without shooting it. So let's just get into that. Just knocked my target over. Alright guys, so obviously the SKS just peppered the shit out of it, 10 shots, just said fuck it. Looks like shit on the back too because the SKS just destroyed it. Looks like we did get a bullet, it went right through right there, didn't even tumble out of the SKS. I don't know, I'll leave it up to you guys. Looks like we got a shit ton that came out of the back. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and say that movies are bullshit and TV shows are bullshit. If you're hiding behind a tree or you're hiding behind a telephone pole, because it's about how thick this is, you're definitely fucked, dude. You're fucked in a half because it's going through that as well as wood that's about that thick. So you're not going to be hiding behind like a table or anything. So all those movies where they jump behind a table, anything made out of wood, that's fucking bullshit and you're totally fucked. So thanks for tuning in for this video, guys. I'd appreciate a like and a you know, a thumbs up, all that jazz, share. It'd be fucking awesome. So thanks for watching. Liberty 603 out. I'll see you guys in the next video.